My name is Sang Tran. We're currently at the Robert Johnston Lab at Johns Hopkins University. The overall topic of the lab is researching how the gene spineless is regulated in the Drosophila genome. The main two steps that I do is running PCRs, which is to amplify a DNA segment. Another is cloning, which is to insert a DNA segment into a plasmid, into a bacterial plasmid, to amplify. To verify that my PCR reaction worked, I need to run a gel. So when I run the gel, there should be one band of DNA that would come down, and all in that band, it should be all the same DNA segment because they're all theoretically the same length. This gene spineless is a gene that regulates a eye pigment in the Drosophila eye. We are curious about the way that spineless is regulated because the state that it's being turned on and off is random. We're investigating on what's the mechanic of how and why that gene is just being expressed at these random rates. Once we understand more about gene regulation, I think this research can take us to hopefully treating a lot of genetic illnesses. Once we get a very basic understanding of how gene regulation works in Drosophila, we can hopefully understand it in higher species organisms. I am originally from a small village outside of Vietnam. My parents are just regular workers. They have nothing to do with science or academia. I think growing up, I was just always a curious child. When I grew up in Vietnam, I was very isolated in this very small village. But when I moved to America, I was just amazed by how different everything was. You know, all the trees, all the different weather. I was just very curious. I kept asking, why is it so different? We're all living on Earth. Why is everything so different? So just my curious nature just led me to ask more and more questions, to a point where my parents can't answer all these questions, so that I had to turn to my teachers and friends and textbooks and online resources, and that's how I started to develop this curiosity for science and whatnot. Every time I come in, I learn something new, and I always see an end product to what I do, even though it's very minor. If I just see the band on my gel, or if I see that some of my bacteria colonies are growing, I just get a little bit of joy from it, because I know that I helped increase our knowledge of this specific topic in a small way. Hi, Guillermo. How's your chip going?
Getting it started right now. It's a very complicated procedure, so we want to make sure we understand all the steps before we actually go ahead and do it.
That's really cool, actually.
Yeah, I've never done this before. So.
Any high school students who has who's curious in science, I think you just have an open mind to everything. Be open to all opportunities. Go beyond what you like and try something new. For example, I'm a chem major. Why am I doing in a genetics lab, right? I think opening your arms to many different opportunities will eventually lead you down a path that you would either love or hate, and hopefully you'll end up somewhere you like.